Hello, this is Epic Gravity, and I finally got the music to work. I mean, well, not the music, but my computer wouldn't shut up. Anyway, back to the achievement side of things. Today we're getting the... what's it called? I'll take my piece of paper. We're getting the Marksman achievement, and this requires you to reading the... to get 50 headshots in the new 50 headshots in the newly released Just Cause 2, the sequel to Just Cause 1, I believe, or another Just Cause. Anyway, it's a fairly simple achievement, and you're probably thinking, why did you put this out? Well, some people might find it challenging, so here it is. It may sound stupid, but I recommend aiming for the head. I also recommend using the pistol, as it's easier to knock off one or two rounds, and it doesn't really matter if you miss that much, because the police always have rounds. Now, the ordinary police should go down with one or two headshots, but the elite policeman will take a few more. So this should be our last guy. He runs up. I aimed too far in front, I don't know why I aimed there. Bang! And he goes back. 50 headshots, 15 gamer score, the marksman achievement. It all adds up to your total gamer score on your gamer tag. So that's 15 more points towards it. You get a cool achievement. It's been Epic Gravity. Please feel free to insult us.